Hello and welcome back to more Civilization 4, Caveman2Cosmos. With me, Idiotical Tamara, playing as Solomon of the Isreali Empire. Okay, duck. I may have built too many cities again. Maybe? We'll see. How's my unit? My unit upkeep's pretty low, it's my city maintenance, that's massive. Keep going. Round and round in circles. It does it? Mechanicus! I don't want to become bankrupt either because it will destroy all of my hunters, and I don't want to lose any hunters. I'm really enjoying all my hunters. Alexander built it. Yep. Ooh, hello. Built that. And that 4, 8, 12, 16. I've got what, 6 turns ish left. We'll see how things go, especially once my cities get connected. Hopefully when my cities are connected it will help a little bit. Hopefully we'll see. Yeah, go to here. Nope, that was wrong. Go to Raxo. Then go to here. After Dr. Devil, go to Gwisipoli. You are meant to be doing that. Train dog, killed something. Oh look, we subdued a cow. Nice. Oh, yeah. That's really nice actually. I do have... yeah, I'll build that. Raxo. I do have, cast system. Yeah, fuck. Shit, that's not good. Jokus. No, that was wrong. I didn't mean to go to Acronymous. I was meant to go to Toffer. Only a few more turns. And then every city bar these two will have to build wealth, probably. Yeah. That's gonna be shit. Okay. Because I would like these two wonders first. Yeah. Polynesia built a city right fucking there. Okay. Raxo. Toffer. Okay. Everyone bar these two. Build me some wealth. That's not good. I don't even make money. Okay. I was actually expecting to make money from that. But I don't. Shit. That's not good. That's not good. I need to get rid of all these fucking things again. All these animals. Fuck. and probably all these other things too. Like you can go away. You can go away. Okay, that's not fucking happening. Fair enough. Not fucking helping. Okay. Huh. I really hope when I connect these two cities it actually helps my economy, just that slight bit. Do that for a little bit, I think. And that. I always do this. I always go overboard with cities. Always go overboard with cities. Cause I'm dumb. That's why. Okay, two of my cities just connect. That's really good. Maybe that's what actually helped my economy. You go here, please. Yeah. You go here. You can go here. Okay. What's up? Yeah, go ahead. Don't make too much noise, please. These cities don't help up too much. That. That. Okay. Oh, I'm only making 2 gold a turn. With so many cities building wealth, it's just what I do. I tend to go crazy with cities. I need to learn to reduce that. Okay, it's fine now. We'll manage. I always do manage to fix it eventually. Okay. Let's just go here. Could build a bandit hideout and then start building thieves. That's something I could do, actually. How much is a bandit? How long would a bandit hideout take? Never mind, I can't build a bandit hideout. Oh no, I can. Thieves hideout. 4 turns. If I start building that, 2, 4, 6, 8. I could just build it. Where else would be good to build it? I could try and build it here. Bandit's hideout. Thieves hideout, sorry. That's a bit better. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed plus instead of enter. Because if I can get thieves to go out and start stealing money, that would probably be decent enough. The micro I hate, but it should help me out. Build that, please. Build that. It's so good, that tile. Oh shit, what the fuck happened to my money? I had more than that, I had 70 something. What the fuck?
Part of your heritage in this society is the opportunity to become financially independent.
Okay. I think I'll go for Mesopotamianism next. Yeah. And then I'll go for Kemetism. Okay. Yeah, go for more religions, please. What the hell happened to my money, actually? I built shit. That's probably what happened. I built shit, yeah. Okay, I've got 19 turns. Let's do that. Let's continue my 19 turns. Okay. Oh, look. I'm not at positive gold. Fuck. The thieves hideout should give me positive though. Because they are really close, and I can start stealing money from them. Yeah, we'll build that, please. I think I'm just going to wait for this. We got thief. We can start building thieves in one turn. And I'll probably spam them out from Thunderbird. At least for now. Hey, we got a golden age. Nice. Because we got another great profit. And let's build this one. Yeah. Yeah. Spirit's answer. Hell yeah. Let's go here. And then let's remove this from a bunch of cities. Okay. That's enough cities for now. I guess we can do this. Why are we not building? Oh, because you're not connected. Yeah. No, you are connected. So why can't I build? Why can I not build it? Are we just not allowed to build it anymore? Is that just removed? It might just be removed now, actually. No? Requires rock gatherer or ancient customs. Can I no longer build a rock gatherer? Is that the thing? Huh. Yeah, because we get ancient customs now. Okay. Yeah. It repays itself off in 77 turns. Like, Ancient customs is goddamn insanely good. Okay. You can build rogues. Okay. Let's build quite a lot of rogues, I think. And maybe I will build wealth there and here for a little bit. Just a little bit of time to build wealth. I would like to get rogues out so they can start giving me money. Thatch cutter. Yeah, I'll take a thatch cutter. But build me a road first. Why am I making money now? What the fuck? And it looks like that can change one over to something else. That's done. I'll go here. Positive 3. Yeah, only one of my cities are is building wealth, so that's okay by me. Oh. Also, you, wake up. Build me a seed cap. Build me a path. And then just go down the list again, now that I'm able to do this again. Tougher. Yeah. Oh, you can go back to the capital. Plus 15, what the fuck? Why? Oh, we're in Golden Age. Yeah, I shouldn't be relying on my gold income during the Golden Age. Because that's going to drastically change. How much is this? 26, yeah, I can't even fix that. That one please, go there. Go separately. Rogue is next turn. Let's see if these can do trade missions. Just to give me extra money. Veil, please. Go to their capital. Lumberjack. I'll go to the wetlands camp, that's expensive. Economist. You're done here. Go to here. Put the path here. Hey, the Grand Sky Festival. Nice. It's not a bad one either. Not through. Okay. What do I want actually from this? Yeah, torches and then ancient customs, I think. Ancient customs will help out everything. Now, once I build it, everywhere, yeah. Because I will be building ancient customs everywhere, since it's such a big jump in, like, everything. Build that, please. Just go down the list. Two more turns. Okay.
Taxonomy is described sometimes as a science and sometimes as an art.
Yeah,
but
now
really,
I need more animals. Let's go here. What the fuck got built? The Grand Marine Festival. Okay, I got the Grand Sky Festival. Yeah, so this is what I'm wanting. This conduct trade missions. That will give me 20 gold at a time. I just don't know where you'll... You might go to the capital, which always sucks when you go straight to the capital. If you don't, if you go to where you were built, I like that much more. That's how it should be. And the fact that it's 20 gold depends on how often I can get that done. If I can get it every turn... If I have enough rogues that I can get it every turn, then it's one a turn, pretty much. Where we talk to Devil Gossipity. Raxel. Okay. Head to here, please. Negative 12 gold is... I could deal with negative 12, I think, for a bit. Because I'm making 20 gold. I have two, they take four turns to get there, so I'm making 10 gold a turn. So I'm actually, like, I'm not gaining gold, I'm actually losing gold slowly. But it's okay just now. I really want all this in net capital. So I don't want to build these here. I think the weapons cap is still better for now. Yeah, very expensive though. I'm gonna build one more. Let's build this for a turn or two. Oh, you're done. Okay, so let's do hammers. This. That'll be back to control two now. Oh no, sorry. Fuck. No. Oh well. I didn't mean to turn that into control 2. Whatever. I can easily deal with that by changing control 1 to have something else. Build that, please. You're done there. Right here. Two. There we go. Getting 6 gold a turn. Okay. Still don't want that here. Is that Julkis? Not through. This will be 60 gold now, 40 gold, 20, so I'll be on 80 gold. You can go to Toffer, trade, give me all that money, you can stop building that, build that please, this should give me enough money. I'm almost at the point where I can make enough money because I've got another rogue coming out in two turns. Where are we? Yeah, go there. Okay. You got triple woodsman. What would I like here, actually? I think let's keep going down this tree, actually, because you've got the that just now. You're so high in experience. Head back to Athens. Head to Athens. Mohenjo-daro will be done in two turns now. We'll have another rogue out. Okay. You head to there. Build that, yes. I don't know why you can't. Oh, because there's a young forest. You head to Renew. Oh, also, what is trying to upgrade? A tracker. Really? I've still got a tracker? Holy shit. Veil. Auto upgrade. And head to here. You're building quite a bit of hunters now, actually, as well. Oh, look. Child crew. Child labor crew. Oh, we're about to run out of money. How do I fix that? I don't think there is a way for me to fix it. Not this turn. Yeah, not this turn. Okay, so we have to build wealth here for a little bit, not too long. A couple of turns, I think. Yay! That's. That gave me a lot of. Yep. I increased that quite heavily. Okay, go down here. Build that. You build wealth, please. They gave you an extra 3 pop, which is insane. That's crazy, actually. Okay. How much does this give? 19, 23, and 24. Okay. Remove that just now. For now. We'll have these three build wealth for a little bit of time. Because I want to stack up some money. And then I can probably stop these two building wealth. You head to the capital. Trade. And then next turn I'll get another one. Let's have you finish building this ancient customs, wherever the fuck it's gone. There. I'm only negative 3 gold a turn. That's actually pretty good. That's 20 turns worth currently. Okay. I've not been subduing many animals lately, which sucks. I kind of wish I was just subduing more. Oh, nope. Tucker. Now we're up to negative 7 gold a turn. So, with another rogue, I should be on 20 gold a turn, roughly. I could probably start building rogues now. I don't know how much they're costing. They're costing like 4 a turn. Which isn't great. Let's build an ancient customs. No, let's build a jeweler's first. Jewelers are great. There. Yeah, we'll build a mine. No, let's always. Let's build a mine. Hey, let's take that. Head down here. Are we done with these? No, we're not. We've got these tiles here. Polytheism is in 2 turns. I don't know what that will do for me. Economist can go to Raxo. You can go to Raxo. You can go home to the capital. I've got 3 turns, but I should have next turn a couple of. I should be able to make money next turn. Man, I could have steal those units.
Not at all similar are the race of the immortal gods and the race of men who walk upon the
Mesopotamianism. I'll take this. So your barman becomes druidic. So 2 druids, 2 tengri. Let's take this. Yep, I'll do that. Ooh. Back to making some wealth from you. Because they weren't there quick enough. I should be able to stop you from building wealth next turn. You can go to Kosepli. You can go to Raxo. Build this, please. You can go to Economist. Build me. Give me money. Give me money. You stop building wealth. There we go. Now take 4 turns. And I've got 5 turns worth of wealth. Oh, okay. Go down the list. Back to the capital. Back over here. I'm glad that he's only 4 turns away. Doesn't mean I can make 20 gold a turn. 20 gold a turn. On average. It's warm. Okay, let's go back to here. And again, you can go over here. So how much culture are you making? You're making 12, I'm making 30. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. What's the capital making? Oh, Jesus Christ. Go here. I should get my ancient customs in 2 turns. Okay. Build this, please. Go back to here. You can also go over here. Toffer is expanding. Okay. You can go to Devil. You can go to Devil. And we're probably done for now. Oh no, I want to go to here, don't I? Yeah. Well, there's a 4 gold a turn. Okay. I need gold. Yeah. get that up and running. That should help a little bit with my gold. Again, I have to remember I'm making 20 gold a turn, so I'm actually making 16 gold a turn. I'm still nowhere near the top, which is weird. You're fine. You'll upgrade by yourself. You can head over to here. Yep. Oh, I thought someone did that. Yeah, I thought someone did that. Get that. Get that. Okay. I'm at 19 gold a turn, roughly. Fuck. Hey, look. Okay, what is this? 24. I could do that. Okay. Let's go for gold currently. So we're looking for silver and a weaver, because weaver is cheap as balls. Let's get that weaver up and running actually. It takes one turn to do. So it's very, very worth doing this strictly. That will technically I'm making money. Technically, I'm making money. You go to Cronus.
Yes.
There. Now I'm losing money.
You're getting gas. The one in the rifle squad. Shoot from long range. Jesus, he's getting killed. So bad.
I'll take that. Someone help me here. Oh god. Oh, torches were. That's fine. I don't mind torches being destroyed.
Hello.
So I'm gaining 2 gold a turn right now, roughly.
Yeah.
Which should hopefully get better soon. Hopefully. I'm building a mass carver and I'm building a silver mine. All of this should give me more money. Devil. Yeah. Oh. He went aggressive. Interesting. Hey, look at that. I made my money back. So I'm not going to run out of money this turn. Yay. That was close though. I was almost having to get one of these cities to build wealth. Unfortunately, I don't want to. Hmm. I'm annoyed I still don't have this fucking tile here. Like, I settled here so I can get that, but I don't have it. Same with that, I still don't have that. What the fuck ever. Still a nice capital, it's just, it could have been a lot, lot better. Nope, they've gone to peace. There. 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 Build that. I think it's best if you build wealth for a little bit. So I don't have to worry too much about getting the rogue's money. The rogue money is real nice though. You're done there. This city's done, this city's done. This city's done, this city's done. You're going to be done soon. You're done, can't build anything there. I guess we'll build to there. Okay. Only positive 5. Positive 25, technically. Yeah. I wouldn't mind it if I could have that every turn. But it's fine the way it is. Oh, look at Fletcher's hut. Well done. Sherry Nana Mari Ila Maestushi. That's really loud. For me, that's loud. Where did I get it? Where's the capital? Oh, way over here? That's not nice. Wasn't expecting it to be all the way up here. That's shit. Whatever. Okay, head back to the capital and stay there. I want you to have that. I want you to make that. Raxo. Okay. Oh, you built your silver mine? Good. Hatter is really, really good. You're pretty decent. That. Yeah. And then I'll think I'll do that afterwards. And then that. Yeah. I really need to start making money. But we're at 9 cities. 9 cities is... I'm very happy with 9 cities. Yeah. I think this will be a really good start.
Okay, you'll be on a squadron. You'll be on a squadron with me. You all are on a squadron.
Let's build all these, because I do kind of need the money. I'm only gaining 8 a turn right now. You can stay here.
Squadron, are you kidding me?
13 a turn right now.
You kidding me, Squadron?
Anyway, thank you all very much for watching. Hope you all had fun, and I'll see you all next time around. Have fun, people, and bye-bye.